Hello everyone, welcome on back to part two of my let's play of Enotria, don't know how to pronounce it. Someone in the chat below, please tell me how to pronounce correctly. The last song. We are here at, looks like a lower campsite. If I remember correctly, over here is items. So I'm gonna go here.
And here I thought the darkest thing within us was swirling ink.
Well, each coin, flip, perhaps, just ink not. For true death is not flesh, but final memory.
A most peculiar take.
Perhaps. The ways of us, the expectations, the judgment. They all
some
get
type
dragged
of amulet?
In tow as the last memory departs. Is there no joy in the liberty granted by an empty grave atop which cool summer shade dies?
There's a tantalizing side to that with no form, no name, no limit.
And perhaps within oblivion, darker than black, where there is all and nothing is true.
By using it, a version of circle is wrong. The last one can enter. Blah 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 blah. Blah.
My heart is one. In the name of this dream beyond dreams, let us not.
Damn, with the sickness. What the doji? Lumberjack mask. Can't do anything until I get back to a resting point.
Here I thought the darkest thing within us was swirling ink.
Well, each coin can flip. Perhaps just being forgotten is the path to peace, for true death is not.
I'll still probably do like a tank build. Just try to move my cable out of the way. Can't you make masks here? Okay. Golden dart. Summon an Ardore, pull arm and beat with the power of Fato and perform proper presto. Gunner slash and coastal harpoon. Another gardener's mask. Biscuit. What? Smash! Smash again! Shabuski! Bubuski! I think the other way is the way to go. No, why have you forsaken yourself? Why have you forsaken me? And your heart's forsaken me. And your mind forsaken me. Go cross. Oh, lots of shiny down here. Must be a throwing thing. Say so, you creepos. Huh. So I guess I do have to go this way. Lord,
welcome to Quinta, the city of actors. Oh, what's left?
Shroud of miserable memory. I'm gonna get that to 15. But assassin and bruiser are gonna be my main things.
I can almost hear the churning of gears inside that expressionless noggin of yours. Who, what, where, when, why? Hush, hush, my promising prodigy. Head for the castle atop the hill, and all will be revealed.
Nope, I'm gonna go here first. This is gonna hurt. It's gonna hurt, baby. Remember? Unraveled spices. That's the fraudulent. Colossal greaser? I think I found myself a new fun weapon. Colossal. I don't have the strength for it. I need two more elementalists. And it does a lot of Milano damage. Ooh. And no. Status damage, sick. It poisons people. Oh, nice. Noise. Like ice. Ooh. another old fork in the road. With you, all right? Celebrate tonight. Come on. Ouch, you son of a bitch. Ouch, you son of a bitch.
A most welcome guest.
Ooh, a Quinta of glaive. New weapon, poggers? What's those saps do? Okay, increases the door power for a short period upon use. Same regeneration. Clearing a fork toss. Dizzy. We're also that allows the user to recover some health upon damage to enemy for a brief duration. Okay. Don't know what you're talking about. What you talking about? Whatever he was talking about, I'm not sure what he was talking about. That's a combat risk. Touch of booze. Final toast. Oh, you're just gonna hurt yourself? Oh, come on. The vow of purity. Oh, vow. Oh. black cat's tail. That does dizzy damage, hardcore dizzy damage. And then what's this do? Nothing, but it's trickster. So this is a that's all right. Oh, shit. Pressing wrong buttons. Do-do-do-do. Okay. Nope. There we go. No. That's just not how I work. Glaive. Silver Swamps. That does Milan a sick damage. That does crazy poison damage. Okay.
If supposed we have love.
Ardore breath. Oh shit. Alright, I got a lot of heals and it's good to good place to wrap it up. Well, I mean, I got a lot of points, so I'm gonna check out some the door breath, see what that does. Well, that's actually kinda cool. That, the vow of purity actually might be pretty useful. What? Carson, I'm recording. Dealing damage with a weapon really increases your physical this can stack. My kids love to do that. All right, guys, I'm going to have to probably call it here. So sorry you hear my dog in the background. If you made it this far into the episode, please consider giving it a like, because you made it this far, so you like something about it, don't you? Also, if you've been watching my videos and you haven't done so yet, please consider subscribing to my channel if you've been finding these videos and myself entertaining. As always, my name is TrendyFlea. I'm signing off, and stay trendy, my friends.